Namaskaram. In this early initiative, we are going to explore about drumstick or moringa and why this is considered as a miracle tree and what benefits can be gained by consuming this on a regular basis. So let's look at this in more detail. So this drumstick or moringa, the whole tree has so many uses. For example, the bark, or the leaves, or the pods, or the seeds. So every part of this tree is useful in some way or the other. And this is something which is considered as a miracle tree because of its immense nutritional value. It has tremendous nutritional value in terms of all the important minerals, vitamins, and other nutrients. And it is supposedly much better in terms of its calcium content compared to milk or in terms of vitamin C content compared to oranges or other fruits or phosphorus compared to bananas. So there's a chart which we have shared which talks about how much of calcium content it has compared to these traditional sources, or how much of protein content, or how much of phosphorus or manganese or other things which they have. You can go through that. So just to put it in brief, it has a whole lot of nutrients loaded, and it is considered like a miracle tree or one of the superfoods, as they commonly call. So consuming drumstick on a regular basis will do you a world of good. If you see some of these Ayurvedic medicines which are energy boosters or which are supplements, you'll see that drumstick will be added in some form or the other, because this is one of those trees which has almost every part of it has some medicinal benefits or the other, and it is very commonly used in traditional Indian medicines as well. So this is something which you might have seen. This is the drumstick, the pod, and traditionally in South India they usually use this in curries. For example, they use it in sambar or other curries. So that's something you can use it in while making vegetables. So this is basically just boiled, and you can just eat this along with the seeds which are inside. So that's something which you can do. There's also the drumstick leaves, which has a lot of nutrients packed into it, and that's something which can be added into your salads, or you can even add into your curries. So drumstick leaves is supposed to have a lot of benefits. So you can try to see if you can include drumstick leaves. What I usually do is I try to add the drumstick leaves. I just wash it and clean it, and then I try to add these drumstick leaves in my salads. So whenever I have salads during the brunch time, I usually mix. For example, when I have sprout salad, so I mix the sprouts and add some drumstick leaves, some dry fruits, and I make a nice salad out of it. So that's something you can have, but you need to chew it properly so that it digests. So this is something you can have, and the other parts of the tree as well. For example, the flowers, that is also used in soups and other kind of preparations. So there are many uses of this plant, and I remember Sadhguru mentioning about this, that if we can have a few trees like drumstick, papaya, and a couple of other things which he was mentioning, I think it was horse cram or something. So if these things are there in every home, in every village, their nutritional requirement can very easily be taken care of, because it has so much of nutrition packed into it. So he was saying that as part of their rural rejuvenation projects, the Isha Arogya projects, trying to see if every home can have these at least, so that they don't fall short of nutrients, because malnutrition is one of the biggest problems, especially in developing countries. So if they just have the drumstick, and recently I also read an article in the news where they spoke about how the government, one of the state governments in India, they're trying to plant millions of drumstick trees across the state, so that people can be benefited by consuming this on a daily basis. So it's also called Shahjahan tree or something, I think in Hindi. So you can see in whichever way it's possible. Try to see if you can have drumstick on a regular basis. Everybody at home can also benefit from consuming this on a daily basis. And you can prepare it in various forms. For example, you can make drumstick soup. You can add the leaves to the salad or have it raw. You can use these drumstick pods in your curries or dals or whatever, or just boil it and have it. There are many ways in which you can use drumstick and its components. So whichever way you use it, try to do that. They also, I think Isha also has drumstick powder available or drumstick tablets available, which is basically, if you're finding it difficult to have drumstick on a regular basis, you can try to include these in your diet. Sorry, you can try to include these as an add-on. You can probably take these drumstick, powder or for example, these tablets. So that is also available. But better if you can have it naturally. For example, try to include it in your food itself on a daily basis, on a regular basis. That's better. But otherwise, you can also consider taking these drumstick powders which are available, or the drumstick tablets. But try to see from which source you're buying so that it's reliable, it's organic, and they don't they maintain they see that they don't add anything else which is not beneficial. So just try to see the components and buy it from a reliable source if you're buying something like a supplement or a tablet or a powder. But it's very commonly available and people understand the benefits of consuming drumstick. So see if you can include this in your diet and let us know how it goes for you. Namaskar.
If you eat food and your body feels very agile and alive, that means it's good food, body is liking it. If you eat something it feels dull, that means it's not liking it, it's having difficulty with it. That's why it feels dull.